reading all of you again, your most welcome in wonderful Udaipur YouTube channel.
Philippines president has extended Union April 30 part of lockdown of the country, affecting an estimated 57 million people in the North Island of Luzon, his cabinet secretary announced on Tuesday. However, president said the country does not have enough funds to sustain an extended lockdown and pleaded for financial support from private business. But on Tuesday, cabinet secretary Carlo said the decision extends the lockdown had been made on the recommendation of an inter-agency committee format addresses the health emergency. The lockdown of Luzon, the country's largest island, has been in place since March 17. It was seen as an expansion of an early order covering only Metro Manila. The sales from the lockdown, the Philippines Congress has also approved legislation giving special power to handle the crisis as well.
Thanks for watching this video. If you are new on my channel, so please subscribe my channel and press bell icon for more kind of new videos.